Philippines has a great history. According to Archeography, Manila is the capital city. Navotas tagig Quezon City, Caloocan, Pasay, Makati, Mandaluyong, San Juan, Munting Lupa, Marikina, Pasig, Valenzuela, Malabon, Las Piñas, Paranya, Quepateros pa from the north, Batanes, Cagayan, Ilocos Sur, Norte, Abra, Isabela, Quirino, Apayao, Mountain Province, La Union, Benguet, Kalinga pa, Nueva Ecija, Nueva Vizcaya, Tarlac, Pangasinan, Pampanga, Aurora, Zambales, Bataan, Bulacan, Cavite, Batangas, Laguna, Rizal. Now let's go to the Southern Luzon, Camarines, Norte, Quezon, Albay, Camarines, Sur, Catanduanes, Masbate, Sorsogon. Then we add three islands more, Mindoro, Marinduque, Romblon, Palawan, then Visayan, sure, Samar, Northern and Eastern, ay, Cebu, Bohol, Siquijor, ay, Leyte, Southern Leyte, Biliran, ay, Guimaras, Negros, Occidental, Iloilo, Capiz, Aklan, Antique, Negros, Oriental. Now let's go to the land of promise, the land of Mindanao, Zamboanga del Norte, Sur Sibugay, Bukidnon, Agusan, Dinagat, Surigao, Misamis, Lanao, Sarangani, Maguindanao, the four provinces of Davao, Cotabato, South Basilan, Sulu, Tawi-Tawi, Scarborough, Shoal, Kalaya, and Spratlys. Philippines has a great history talaga. Capital soon at New York City. According to our geography, Philippines is a beautiful country.